Okay. So what I wanted to show you here was how nice this particular piece of wood is cutting up for kindling. Like as you can see here, that's perfect. For my purposes anyways. You know, sometimes they come off in slightly bigger chunks, but those are good too. So anyways, every once in a while you just happen to get a piece of wood that's just so perfect for kindling, and you know it's just gonna cut so smooth, and this is one of those pieces. Now, don't mind my rusty old crappy hatchet here though. It's just kind of like peeling off. Fairly easily. Just pretty much sliding right off there like butter. Now the axe is all dull. This would be a lot better if it was sharp, but you get the point. Sometimes it's just a perfect piece of wood for your kindling.